Question 5 of this exercise says, in a circle of radius 21 cm, an arc subtends an angle of 60 degree at the center. Find the length of the arc, the area of the sector formed by the arc, the area of the segment formed by the corresponding chord. So in the first part, we have to find the length of the arc ABC, and we know the formula, that is theta divided by 360 degree multiplied by 2 pi r, and we know the angle, that is 60 degree. So it is basically 60 degree divided by 360 degree multiplied by 2 into 22 divided by 7, and the radius is 21 centimeter. So on solving this, we will get the length of the arc ABC as 22 centimeter. Now in the second part, we have to find the area of the sector OABC, that is theta divided by 360 degree multiplied by pi r square. We know the value of theta, that is 60 degree divided by 360 degree multiplied by 22 by 7, and the radius is given, that is 21 multiplied by 21. And on solving this, we will get the area of sector OABC as 231 square centimeter. Now in the third part, we have to find the area of the segment. So for that, what we will do, as we have already the area of the sector OABC, we'll find the area of triangle OAC, and then we will subtract them. We will get the area of the segment ABCA. So let's do that. So let's find the area of the triangle OAC. So as this angle is given 60 degree, and we know that OA is equals to OC, they are the radius. So which means if these two sides are equal, which means their opposite angles will be also equal. So if these two angles are also equal, let's take it as x. So if this is x, this will also be x. So x plus 60 equals to 180 degree, the sum of all the interior angles of a triangle. From here, we'll get the value of 2x, that is 120 degree. And from here, we'll get the value of x, that is 60 degrees. So we have got angle A as 60, angle C as 60, and angle O as 60. So which means all the angles are 60, which means this is an equilateral triangle. So let's find the area of equilateral triangle, triangle OAC, and we know the formula, that is root 3 divided by 4 multiplied by A square, where A is the side of the equilateral triangle. So on solving this, we will get root 3 divided by 4 multiplied by 21 into 21. So on solving this, we will get the area of triangle OAC as 441 root 3 divided by 4 square centimeter. Now let's find the area of segment ABCA. So we need to subtract the area of triangle from the area of sector OABC. So it will be 231 minus 441 root 3 divided by 4. So that is the area of the segment ABCA.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.